Right away. Did you smell any kind of alcohol or anything like that? I didn't make contact with the patients.
Definitely speed. That vehicle looks total.
Yeah.
Did you guys get pushed? I mean, it was pretty dramatic.
Yeah, it rocked the rig pretty good.
This area, especially bars and stuff that are open, is that under investigation with the police department?
Yeah, APD is investigating.
Okay. Your vehicle, are you going to be able to have, is it going to be towed or are you going to be able to drive it away?
This vehicle will be towed away.
Towed away. Talk about the damage on your rig. What area is that?
The passenger side, or correction, the driver's side, just be, on the other side of the door.
Where
the roll of doors are, yes.
Okay. It would have been worse if you would have been in a smaller vehicle, I'm sure, right?
Absolutely.
Anybody that might have seen this crash cap, ask to call the general number 714-765-1900 for the police department.
Okay.
Is that
I'm not sure what the PD is. Yeah.
If anybody did see anything,
that's correct. Yes.
What area again? Where did this happen?
This is Catala. Southbound, right before, or correction, Euclid southbound right before the tower.